nobody else can save you. Trust Jesus today. That if thou confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thy heart that God hath risen him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. Romans chapter 10, verse 9. Number 1, admit you are a sinner. See Romans chapter 3, verse 10. Number 2, be willing to turn from your sin, repent. See Acts 17, 30. Number 3, believe that Jesus Christ died for your sin and was buried and rose from the dead. See Romans chapter 10, 9 through 10. And number 4, through prayer, invite Jesus into your life to become your personal Savior. Okay, that Jesus died for you. That means he died for your sins. He paid for it. And I believe that should be in there as well. But here's one way, and you must believe with your heart that he did die, and that he did this for you. And it says, if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus, and believe in your heart that he rose from the dead, you should be saved. Romans chapter 10, verse 9. Alright, I just thought I'd put this out there. I can't save you. No one can save you. Only Jesus Christ, Yahweh, or however you want to say his name. Jesus has many names.